Hi there, I'm Miguel Ángel Jiménez and I design here at Las Colinas this gaming shop area designed by me. And here we are with, we're going to walk a little bit with a little bit part of the short game, how I do it and how I recommend you to do it to improve your skills around the greens. Follow me. Okay, here we are. As everything, the most important thing is keep the basics. We're going to talk about it. We are nice addressing on the ball in a nice athletic position and relaxing position. The main thing and the more important thing is contact with the ball. Contact with the ball and rhythm. Allow to do that is going to help us to allow to do that is never grip strong, grip soft. Keep soft your wrist. Allow you to going through the ball and allow you to the club working properly. Believe in the loft of the club. He's going to give you a spin. The ball always going to have a spin, as you see. The more distance, more speed on the swing, more spin you want to have the ball is going to stop on the green. Also, we have to be aware that the softness of the green is going to allow us to stop the ball quicker or not quicker, that quick, no? We're going to addressing ourselves. We're going to get the club where keep yourself in front of the ball all the time. It's the basic. Guarantee a good contact. Get the club, soft, not hard, and now you swing back and through. Guarantee yourself to have a proper contact and a good contact with the face. I always insist to keep the chest in front of the ball because that allows you to keep the center of the contact on, below the ball. If you're moving, the other people are moving, and go a little bit away, as soon as you are a little bit away, now you change where is the ball, with your body, with the center of your body. Soft hands, once more, because of the people, amateurs, especially with the more high handicap you have, the more tempted to get gripping and kill the club. Soft, get the club soft. The normal position, normal shot, good contact with the ball. Now we're going to talk about the flop shot. We're going to pick the ball on the same position there, and now we're going to do is weaken the club. Give love to the club. Now you see the club is changing his position. You go with the club to keep the chest in front of the ball. Position, my hand is going to lower. For the position normally is here, if I give loft, I lower my hand a little bit, allow me to put myself with the chest in front of the ball, my hand is a little bit lower, allow me to my swing go more up in both sides. The ball is going to go higher and fly softer. Also be aware that you need to make a bigger swing now because you have more loft to make that distance. Okay? One more, give loft to the club, lower your hands, chest in front of the ball and make your swing now is going to go higher both sides and the ball is going to go higher. The difference between this one that is more round and this one when you lower your hands, the swing is going to go up. Let the thing happen. Rhythm, chest in front of the ball, up, down. The ball is going to fly less, I'm going to fly softer. Now here we are now the bunker, and the bunker is we're going to follow almost the same thing that we're doing on the shipping, on the approaching. The thing is, be aware also that when you're in the sand, your feet is going to go low, a little bit lower. Get the grip a little shorter on the club, just to make this compensating while you are outside. For long distance, that is the more difficult shot, no? We're going to talk now about maybe 15, 20, 25 meters. Yes, we're going to make a square, like we are before on the approach. Just square yourself, put the club there. Don't kill it, the club. Just grip softly, always softly. And remember, through the ball. Rhythm through the ball. Or square everything for a long distance bunkers, back through the ball. That's allow you guarantee to go success outside of the bunker. Look at the ball, chest in front, back, through for the longer distance. Now we would like to have a short flop shot here. They're going to go from normal situation, give loft to the club, lower the hands, conditioning myself to that position, chest in front of the ball, and now your swing is going to come more higher in both sides. Okay? And then through the ball. Now it's up to you. Go to the bunker, go to the shipping area, prove it yourself, and you're going to have the success.